Hello. Congratulations for the win.
Thank you.
We saw Sweden pull off a quite a comfortable lead for 15 minutes of the game, the first 15 minutes. What was your coach saying to you at that moment?
We had the best coach of the world. And he said, okay, chill guys, got it. I don't know what to say, I'm so happy that we win.
Yeah. In the second half, you were definitely stronger. Can you tell us what was the good, maybe 3 points about the game that were good in your team?
We started playing better in defense. We go down in offense because they play all game zone and we don't know what to play in this defense. We start making shots. And we lost better team in the second half.
So now we're looking at Tuesday. Belgium has lost 2 games, you've won 2 games. What are your thoughts on the game on Tuesday?
We want to win.
One day of rest.
We will play, we want to win.
All right.
We'll go to the
final. Thank you, Matej Svoboda.
Thank you.